650 meters. New job, hole in
okay,
the sky.
I'm back.
Songbird!
And out. Landed safely.
Shit, Songbird. Thought you might have... Fuck!
Yeah, I know. Songbird the cat. Life number 9 commenced. Alas. I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected. Run to the wreckage bay. Save her! You need to hurry.
What then? Got a plan?
Find Myers, get her to Liz Crest Street. It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
Right.
I'll be in touch. Godspeed.
This certainly is a messed up place. 150 meters.
Focus now. You won't pass this way without a fight. You're capable, I know. But I'd rather not take any chances. So stay low. Go around.
I get over there. Okay, so how do we get in? Spinning round relatively slowly. That was not the best group. And I'm down. Okay, so that's not the route I need to go. Load last checkpoint. Let's hope it's the other side of the that flatbed. How far back?
Focus now. You won't pass this way without a fight. You're capable, I know. But I'd rather not take any chances. So stay low. Go around.
Possibility. Come on, let me tag him. Use more ammunition than I liked.
Big guns.
Scaffolding. Scale it. Go. out of there. Seems they've been given a job to finish.
How many of your people there?
There were 11 on board, counting myself and Rosalind. How many still alive? No idea. Some way I could... Wait, I got it! The crane arm! Hop on! I think I can put it up. Not a second to spare now. Across the roof, right straight ahead.
The side, fuckers!
Let's put the shotgun in there.
Going in. Drop the side.
Ready, steady. Enemy backup's on the way.
Blow you to pieces!
Stubborn fucking prick!
Try again.
Night City. Josh Kevorkian here.
Welcome to the Fantasy I'm Joanne Jordan. And this is the latest.
My name is
right. Okay, try again.
The result of catastrophically heavy rains and floods plagued.
There were 11 on board. Myself and Waffle. Nobody's still alive. No idea.
Right. Let's change that. Maybe a sniper rifle. And I don't think the silencer is going to do me any good at all. So let's not reduce.
There's some way I could... Wait, I got it! The crane arm! Hop on! I think I can put it up. Not a second to spare now. Across the roof, right straight ahead.
Running might be her recommended way, but I'm not so sure. We'll try a third time.
thought Eddie was in there, not both.
Okay, I think we're slowly moving forward, but I'm dying far too more frequently than I like, but there we go. Squashed by the debris. Right, load last game, last checkpoint again. Don't run quite as far. That strategy didn't work either. Still got the wrong weapon armed in three. I'm making the same mistakes again, aren't I? This is getting repetitive.
Watch me shoot. You got it.
Nope. That wasn't the way either. That was over the edge of a building. Skelly, I think you're too generous. I think I'm actually suffering from the fact that I did what she suggested and ran by them. A strategy that's worth trying again. I have screwed myself over. That's how I feel. I feel as though because I've not cleared as I've gone. Thank you. Where the heck? I'm going to have to drop the difficulty to move forward from this, and then I'll have to put the difficulty back up again. That's what it feels like. I'm just struggling like...
Take positions, people! Come up!
Try one last time. Try frag grenade. Switch that for the shotgun. Right. Gameplay. Apply. And we'll try another time.
Every
thought we were winning. Hopefully, we have way for cover. Definitely getting repetitive.
Neutralize the threat!
Don't stop! All guns on them!
Get inside quick. Fuel tank's insulated. It won't explode. See anything?
A whole lot of wrecked aircraft.
Anyone alive?
Nobody jumping down to greet me.
Shit! Are we too late?
Deep breaths. Nothing's for sure. Let me scan around.
Keep moving back. You'll see a safe room. I'll pop the release on the door.
Name's V, here to help you.
Rosalind Myers. But you knew that. Apologies. I had to be sure it was really you.
Right. Let's delta. Fucking hell.
Damn it! They just won't let up!